Hi everyone, welcome back to another video on our channel One Two Step. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how you can make a full screen TikTok video using the application Capcut. So make sure that you watch this video till the end to know how you can do so. But before that, make sure that you subscribe to this channel and turn on the notifications to never miss any upcoming uploads. First of all, select the video that you want to post. After you added the video to CapCut and you want to fit the video to the size of TikTok, you'll simply need to select the video, and then if you want to choose the size of your video according to the format of TikTok, you can simply scroll and tap on the format section. If you don't see this section, make sure you are not selecting the video. So if you select the video, different options will show, so make sure that you unselect the video by tapping on the black area and then tap on format. So the format of TikTok is 9:16. Make sure that you select it. Now this was easy to make full screen as it was a vertical video, but what if you want to make some pictures or videos that are not vertical? So what you need to do is again unselect the video option and then head over to format, and then again make sure that it's on 9:16. Now if you want to remove the black screen on the top and the bottom, you can simply tap on canvas and then choose any of these options. You can add backgrounds like so, or you can also blur the background. And there you go, your TikTok video now has been made full screen.